Okay, check it out. Here's our planet. Nice and normal, right? Everything's cool. Then, like from out of nowhere, whoosh, there was this accident. Nobody knows why it happened, but it caused these tiny machines called nanites to get into every living thing. Every once in a while, the nanites turn things into monsters. Like this guy. We call them Evos. Most Evos just want to wreck stuff, and that's why we have Providence.
In the 5 years since the nanite event, we have never had an Evo incident of this magnitude. Evacuations are underway, and Providence agents are on the scene.
I guess you could say I work for Providence. I'm their secret weapon. So secret, they've got to keep me locked up.
Maybe you need to lay off the soda pop, Chief. Sheesh, touchy.
Providence Keep is now over the city. We may see an end to this.
Finally. When the situation gets really bad, they call on me to handle things with the skill and professionalism of a highly trained soldier. Psh, yeah, right.
Woo! Oh, boy.
Here's the cool part. I'm an Evo, too. But for some reason, I'm different than the others. Instead of my nanites turning me into a rampaging monster, I control them. Tell them what to do. That means I can do things like this! Incoming! Hello, monster guy. I'm Rex. Now thrill me.